Lays it back for Larkin. Weaves his way into the Ottawa zone. Right in on goal. He scores! And in! Dylan Larkin! It's 2-0. A power play goal.
Quite a move by Dylan Larkin. One that you wouldn't, a couple of years ago, expect to even make. Being down low by the goal line and being defended. Look at this. What a quick move from the backhand to the forehand, and it's stuffed. Boy, oh boy, you got to have a very, very strong lower body to do this. And Dylan Larkin does.